Welcome, my dazzling darlings. This is Ice Wolf Jim here, and today we are going to be doing T-Mod Loader. So today this is going to be a brand new series, and I am joined with Brandon, aka Master. And as you can see, we have picked out our skins for this series that is yet to come. So, believe it or not, we are going to be doing some things a little different from usual, well, T-Mod Loader things. So first of all, we have a cheat sheet that we can use, but we're not going to be using all the stuff. So as you can see here, we have extra accessory slots, basic stuff, but do not worry, we're not going to be cheating too much. And believe it or not, I actually earned these two items, so muck you guys, I actually work for those. Try fighting a bunch of enemies with using literally a tiny little, whatever that is, a seedling, a sprout. So the rules are simple. We're gonna be using some extra accessory slots. We can only have one support tool and one beginner weapon, but we can use any kind of dyes we want. However, I am allowing for us to decorate the house as endless as possible. We're gonna just decorate the house on endless mode whenever we want to. Nothing fancy, nothing shameful. We're just gonna do some upgrades to it, but we're just gonna leave it like this for now. Okay. Next thing you all need to know. We're allowed to have one light pet. So each of us has one light pet of our choosing. Brandon has the eye, I have this. Don't mind us, we're just trying to summon the marksman. But apparently that didn't work. So, okay. One more thing. Brandon has the laser drill. Brandon, show them your laser drill. Okay. I have the rod of discord, so I can literally use this to help teleport from any area that might be a little cluttered or maybe a little hard to reach. But this will help us out in the long run. So, Brandon is going to be a thrower class. Show them your thrower class. As you can see, he has some daggers. I, of course, am gonna be the wizard class. So, a wizard slash healing slash summoner. But I'm only gonna be using tomes. I'm not gonna be using any powerful spells. I'm not gonna be using any of the rods. I'm only gonna be using tomes. So, when I use a summoning weapon, if I'm gonna summon an ally to help me, it's gonna be the tome. It's gonna be using the master livrum. I could allow us to have one expert material that... I could allow that, but that would kind of be a little bit of cheating. Would that be a little cheating?
I mean... not really.
Should we just allow one? Like, I can allow you to have a better spear. Allow you to keep the knife, but a better spear.
Yeah, because, I mean, it's T-Mod Loader. That's what T-Mod Loader is basically spawning things in.
No, not really. It's actually, like Terraria, but you can literally use whatever you... download any kind of mods you want. But I kind of want to allow us to have, like... Is there something you want, old man? Well, that was just creepy! Oh, I'm also allowing us to have vanity items. We're allowed to use any vanity item of our choosing. I have the useless... well, the useless thing with the Stardust dies. And look at me! I'm fabulous! Brandon is using...
I look like Aquaman when I have a spear out.
You actually look like some kind of outcast of the Lions tribe, to be honest. Okay, so since you wanna have one good weapon, I'm allowing us to have one good weapon. Oh, we're also gonna be allowed to use vacuum items, extra accessories, and I'm also allowing to let us use show recipe browser, so that way we can actually craft the items. Okay. I'm allowing us to have a stronger weapon.
So which spear should I go for?
I'll go for the spear.
Which one?
Oh, and also allowing us to have cell phone and some potions. We're only allowed to spawn in wormhole potions, nothing more. For the spear, I say go for... oh, hold on. I think third or fourth best. Don't go for anything stronger than that. Go for, like, something strong but not too strong.
So, like, this.
A little weaker than that.
Weaker? Okay. This.
That'll do. Okay. Okay, so I'm only allowed to use that. Okay. So for the Master Librium, I'm not gonna summon anything at the moment. But I am gonna summon the tomes only if I get the tomes. So don't worry, I'm not gonna cheat too much. I'm only gonna use the Master Liverm after I got at least some of the tomes that you originally find in Terraria. So that means we're gonna have to find the dungeon.
Is that what we're doing?
Well, we can look for the dungeon or we can start mining for some materials. But let's just start with the basics first. Let's start exploring. Let's get the barriers of our place. We're not gonna have any mounts because that'll be a little too cheating as well.
Should we give them a tour?
What?
A tour.
Oh, yeah, let's give them a tour. So this is the castle. We're, like I said, we're only gonna be allowing to use this mode when we're decorating. When we're gonna decorate the place and stuff, we're only gonna customize this area only for people to live in. Nothing more, nothing less. So as you can see, we have some rooms for each specific class, for druid, marksman, cook, blacksmith, tavern, traveler, the works. We're gonna have, and basically we have a room for the guy, even though he's basic. We have a lot of room for clothier. Oh, and each of us has different rooms of our own choosing. So Brandon has this, the room down below, show them your room. And this is my room. This is where I'm gonna be keeping all my tomes. This is what, I start off with the flurry tome, but I managed, believe it or not, I did get the unpleasant, the grave buster and leech bolt and good book. So I got those fair and square, so Also, I'm allowing us to have cell phones because they're a hassle to make, so I'm allowing that. Actually, that's two support weapons. Two support items we have, to be honest.
Yeah.
Okay.
So we explore?
Yep.
Like, you go left, I go right, or we both go the one way?
That'll probably be for the best. Oh, by the way, we actually took a lot of time making this castle, so we don't want this to go to waste. Not
I think it was like 5 hours it took us to build it.
Yeah, it took us a long time to build it. Okay, I'll go. Where are you going?
You want to go the other way?
I thought we were going to spread out, explore the world.
Okay.
Okay, so I'm going to go this way, Brandon's going to go that way. If you find the dungeon, try to find a water tome so I can summon that. Like I said, I want to be fair about this. Plus, with the Rod of Discord, I could just like go through caverns and stuff. So that's one good thing about it. And I just encountered a snowstorm. Great. Oh, jeez. What are you? Die. Oh, I got a strange plant. How very nice. Oh, by the way, I'm allowing us to have maximum health and maximum mana because, like I said, hassle. We're not gonna cheat too much into this game. We're just gonna have some benefits, but not too much. We're not gonna cheat too much. Oh, please don't let me run into that. Please don't let me run into that bird. That'll be the last thing.
Just to defeat a slum, like, on the other world, on actual, like, Terraria, is so easy.
Oh, Brandon, I'm kind of in the middle of a sandstorm, so can you speak up, please?
Nothing. I haven't encountered any other biome, I just am normal.
Well, I found a sand biome that we can go to. Oh, I'm also gonna need those forbidden shards. Oh, and by the way, whenever we have like materials, if we have like a crimson biome or a corruption crimson biome, I'm allowing us to exchange those materials for the other materials that you usually get in the crimson or corruption. But you can only trade it in. You can't keep the bat. If you want to keep a batch, you have to trade it in.
What is this biome called? It's
corruption.
Yeah, corruption. That's what I mean right now. Oh no.
I found a flute.
Oh no, I just fell in a cave.
I found a flute!
How am I supposed to get out of this? I have so much dirt between this.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Lead. They're usually dead. Fuck! I forgot the drill! I found a chest for you to use. I found a chest for us! But I don't have a drill.
Maybe we should both have a drill.
No, no. I know where it is, don't worry.
Ow, get away. You fell on the cave.
It's a good thing I chose the. I'd rather have one of us have one item than us like have all the items. So that way we won't be cheating too much. I want to make this as fair as possible.
Okay. Die, 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 die.
Ow, a guy.
I'm heading back. I'm not going down that cave. Boing. I kinda like the fact that I chose to use the Rod of Discord because it really helps. It actually helps.
Oh, I found another snow biome.
Oh, the snow biomes are really good. The ice fragments are probably what we're gonna need. And I found another chest.
What was I gonna do? Oh, I know what I was gonna do. Oh no. I almost died.
Already?
Alright, I'm gonna move us into the recording room in Discord so I don't bother.
Are you gonna take us to the recording room?
Yeah.
Okay, you go ahead and do that. I found a flute, so I'm gonna be using that. Might as well let it go to waste.
Do this. Get me out of here.
It's actually kinda cute. I really like the idea that this actually adds like three extra classes: thrower, bard, and healer. I'm gonna be using some healing items, healing tomes to help us. It's my choice.
Caves without a mountain, I can just fly over and we're gonna build them.
Ow. I forgot inspiration is really not my forte. I'll keep it still for support, for life support. Yep, we're dealing with corruption.
Really?
Believe me, I would know. I just realized something. I'm going in unwanted territory with not a lot of gear.
I'm on ice.
I died!
Okay.
Well, I found a corruption biome. I think we're both at this thing together in order to get out of this.
I'm still in the snow biome.
I'm gonna come to you. Oh, you're not on the red team, oh muck. Okay, there you go. Hi!
Watch out.
How are you?
Let's use this. Hello. Cheater.
Hey, I chose this weapon, okay? Okay. Whoa!
You get a lot of stuff?
Yeah, some of them are good, some of them are bad. Oh, I got a rotten chunk. They should help us out. Hey, wait for me! What are you trying to do? Make a stairway to heaven?
Maybe. I can't jump over this, I'm gonna die. You got healing?
I got the Rod of Discord. Oh, that's right, you're gonna need boots. I forgot about that. Ow! How low are you?
Ow. I'm 460.
Woo! Okay, then, we're fine. Let's just stay here. I'll go on ahead. Hold on, there's a let me heal you. I'll provide light support. Or do you have your pet to help you?
I have a pet.
For some reason, I can't see him on my screen.
You
might have to choose him. Oh, I got some more torches.
Didn't make it.
No, there's nothing up here except for this. So you're good. What are you doing? Put that down! Get rid of it! Get rid of that! Get rid of it now!
Get rid of what?
That thing you just made!
What?
Corruption! It spreads the corruption!
Oh, forgot.
Here. Hold on. Do you need to get up there?
I have this.
No, hold on. Do you need to get up there? Brandon, No, yeah. don't save it. Get rid of it. I'm just gonna make a rogue path for you. I have rogue here. Let me help. There. C.
Ow.
Magnet. Oh, I got another strange plant. Ooh, a cave.
Ow, ow, get away.
I need help. Come on. Okay. Hold still. Let me heal you. I can't heal myself, but at least I'll heal you.
You're both around.
There's stuff down here, so we're gonna have to take the high road.
Ow, get away.
Remember, I have rope. I can help you.
One up. No.
Let's go. Teamwork.
Makes a... Oh, it's almost dead, Try that.
Oh, there's a chest! What's in it?
If you need it, I'll destroy it.
Hold on. Did you get it? Did it have boots? No.
No.
Oh, but it has the climbing gear!
Yes. Climbing.
Enemy! Behind you! Okay, now I can destroy it. I'm gonna need life leech. Come on. Give me your health! I got them. Okay.
I'll get the ones from behind.
Okay, hold on. Wait right there. Brandon, come back.
Ow, it pushed me in. Ow.
I'm coming!
Oh, I'm almost dead. Oh.
Here.
Stupid eyeball. Oh, there's a lot of eyeballs now. We shouldn't have done this at nighttime.
It was at nighttime when we started this.
True.
Stay right there. I'll come help. There. Woo! I can't see! I'm legally blind.
My life pet's here. Hold on, let me unequip it and equip it again. Here.
Good grief, I'm likely to a lot of.
Now, do you see my life pet?
Now I can see him. Oh, I found another chest! An umbrella! You have my heart, I'll never be worlds apart. Maybe a million
leaves, you still be my heart.
You didn't even realize the song I was singing. Hey, back up! Come back! Brandon!
What?
Come back!
Let me grab that chest.
Yes! We have another chest! Come on!
And I got three zombies on me. They're dead.
Come on.
Coming.
Let me heal you! There. Throw that chest while I heal you. There you go. How you feel?
That's the spot.
You didn't even hear what song I was singing. I was singing Umbrella by Rihanna.
Oh.
Because I just got an umbrella.
Yeah.
Alright, hold on.
Hopefully your video don't get copyrighted.
Not when the person is singing it, I hope. Oh, swiftness. I created smoothest speed. Meep meep.
I made a large world.
Hold it! Let me go on ahead. Down here. Oh, I got a wormhole for
the first one.
There's some jars here.
Got some healing potions.
Okay, come on, let's head back. Hold on, let me go up here. Okay, I'll place on some rope. Ooh, no, you don't. Let's just go.
Run.
Let's just go. How's your health?
It's full.
Okay. Magnet! Well, I got some more falling stars. Oh, that's right! The lucky climbing gear! Here. For you.
I will take it. Did you tell him that we're having 6 extra slots?
Yes, I already did.
Just jump over him.
Let's go. Oh, a shackle, that's just what I need.
Is this another?
It's corruption.
Oh, this is the second corruption.
Enemy! You don't! Can you cross that?
I'm gonna try. I'm gonna get down here.
Oh, nice. Oh! Get around.
I'm not really gonna make this.
Ah!
Oh my god.
We have to make a pathway!
I'm gonna get all that ice and the snow.
No, get away! I'm good. Tiny! 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 Tiny!
I have to protect you now. Ow. Good.
I almost fell to my death.
Watch out.
Oh, I'm aware. Hit me from behind.
Oh no. I got your gold.
I teleported too much. I was trying to get away. Hold on, I'm coming straight for you. Wait a minute, hold on, I'll respawn. Don't worry, I'm coming straight towards you. I'm here. Please.
Hello.
Hi.
There's your instrument right there.
Oh. Thank you. No. Where's the strange plant?
Right here.
Why did you grab it? Oh. You have the trail!
Yeah, I know, but it was already down here. We don't really need it because it gives dolls and we can spawn
endless amounts. We can spawn endless amount of dolls. I'm allowing that as well. Okay! Maybe I should have got.
Good.
The things I do to be a little honest into my life.
Oh. Beach or a desert? Desert?
Hold on. Wait, come here. You're gonna need this. Okay, let's go. Lucky for this, it doesn't consume my HP yet. Brandon! What the fuck? What the fuck have I done to you? Why do you have to be such a quack?
Oh wow. Hashtag bad puns.
Goblin! We can get the goblin now if we actually complete one.
True.
I'll go up ahead. We will see what's down in this cave. Maybe there's a way through. Oh, what the? We're here! Hold on, let me go up above. I can place on the rope. Here. You're welcome.
Is this it? Aha!
Let's go.
Here.
Hold on. I need to demine some of these bookcases.
Alright.
It's in one of these bookcases. I'm gonna need to drill that one. That's it! That's the one!
Lucky guess.
Okay, so now that I got it, I can summon it. I'm gonna keep these books. Don't destroy it.
I'm gonna destroy all these though, yes, items.
Okay.
I got some healing potions.
Good.
What's that?
Okay. Now that I got the water bolt, I can summon the water bolt home. I'm allowed.
Nice.
Here we go. Now I have a familiar to help me.
Are we going down in?
No, we're gonna fall back.
Alright.
Because one, we're gonna need materials, and two, we're gonna need upgrades. And armor. Don't forget, we need armor.
Oh yeah, we
Tone, do your job, please! Please do your job, thank you. Okay, let's head home. We know where to go. Alright, let's head home.
So we got a collecting a chest.
Oh, that's right, put the chests in the room.
You have one of them, I have another.
Who keeps destroying this hole?!
What hole?
Brenna, come here.
It ain't there on my screen.
Every single time, there's always a single hole on the ground! What the fuck?!
You want a potions chest?
Yeah. One potions chest, and the next one, I want, melee weapons. What can I make out of this?
Materials, you have this.
Ooh, the snowball.
Material.
Whoopsie.
That.
Holiday greetings. Ready?
Material. I'll take that.
Now that I got that water tone, now that I got the water bowl, I can put that in there with the rest of the with my tones. Potions, materials. Are you done? Hold on.
Almost. Okay. Do you have that other chest on there?
Hold on, wait. Death Essence. Okay. I found a Plague the Lord's Flask. It's a throwing weapon. It's a throwing class item. I think it's an accessory for you. It might be an accessory. So I'm gonna put that in here. Whoa, mama!
What? You have a chest on you, don't you?
Oh, yes, I do. Hold on. Plants, we're not gonna use. Those are for potions. Materials like lenses, frost shards, the works. Those are the ones we're gonna be collecting. Books as well, those are the materials that I need. Okay. Wood shelves, pulls out. Ah, I know what to put in this one. Oars.
Yes.
Okay.
Alright.
Hold on.
So our storage room's coming along.
Brandon, can you do me a favor?
Mm-hmm.
You see that little patch down there? Oh, wait! No. Hold on. Here. Now I can get glide down without taking fall damage.
Do you see a hole down here?
Yeah, do you see it?
No. It's not here.
Oh, sure. Now I'm going blind.
Where is it at? Right here?
Yeah.
It's not here.
Wait. You sure about that?
It's really not here. Am I walking over top of it?
Yeah, you're literally walking over top of it on my screen.
It's not here on my screen.
Oh my word. I don't know what's going on. Okay, bricks, we're not gonna keep. I think the wood would keep for now. Okay, now we have to go in the mines.
So we need to dig a big mine?
Well, hold on. I know a location that has a mine. Well, close to mine. Oh, there's also empty chests. Come here. Want me to sing a little song?
Sure. Oh, how beautiful. It's a lovely song.
Hold on. Oh, you got the umbrella. I forgot. Hey, I'm actually getting the hang of this.
What, the skill check things or whatever?
No, this one doesn't require skill checks.
Oh shoot, I didn't jump.
Don't worry, my tome will save. Well, my tome will protect us. I'm so grateful that someone actually added this into the game. Ow.
Ow. I'm just gonna run away, but I'm gonna defeat this.
Don't kill the scorpion! What's the scorpion ever do to you?
Said I was ugly, so I killed it.
You do realize it's poisonous, right?
Ow. Yeah. Chest
over here. There's one over here, so. Oh. Right here. There you go. Another chest for us to use.
Where's the mining spot?
Oh, hold on. Before we go to the mining spot, there's another chest over here.
Okay. Break this pot.
Help.
Oh.
I got stuck. Okay, I'm back over here. Up this way. Do you need me to give you rope? We got it.
I think I might need rope.
Okay, hold on.
Only a little bit. There you go.
Careful, there's a chest down here.
Did you loot it?
Yeah. Alright. Alright, hold on. Don't forget to clear out your inventory once in a while.
Oh,
I got a shotgun. The shotgun. The shotgun's one I'm gonna need. Pardon me. Oh shoot, we passed the door. I'm terribly sorry. Okay, I know where it is. Come back. I accidentally walked past it.
You go, and I'll teleport and replace these chests.
Okay, you do that. Don't put names on the chests yet.
Yeah, I'll put them.
Whoa, I got another strange plan. A talon? Okay, I found it. Okay, this way.
Uh-oh.
This will be our digging area. Oh, if you find any of the rings, let me know. Well, not rings, diamonds, gems, the works.
You made to destroy this?
No. I'll make it something else even stronger than that. Rings. Okay.
Nice.
Let's dig down. What should I say? I'll provide us some light. Turn left. Left! Running!
Oh no. Watch out.
I'll be fine, don't worry.
Ta-da!
Alright, let's take a look. Anything in here worthwhile? Oh, whoa. Wait, keep destroying it! You got coins. Nice. Oh. Wait.
Uh-huh.
It's a good thing I got that.
Alright. Okay, you guys keep digging down?
Go ahead, keep digging. Look out below! A house! Whoa, bugs! Bugs! Ugly bugs!
Oh. A chest.
What's in it?
Enchanted armor. Uses 20 mana. It's a book.
Oh, let me see. Enchant armor. Oh, I never seen this one before. I'll take it. Enchanted armor. Whoa.
I'll just take all the rest of it into this chest.
I don't know if it worked or not.
Did it use your mana?
Only works if you have no armor or if any armor equipped. If you have no armor, while activate your defenses are crazy. Oh! Oh, 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 oh.
I just fell into a pit of bugs.
I'm coming to help! Ow!
Ow.
Whoa! That's a big bug!
Oh, your book. Book human clutch.
Don't worry, let my tome do the book. Let my tome do the work. Brandon! Follow me. Up here.
I don't know if I can make it up there.
Just right click on it. You just right click and hold your.
Ta-da.
See? You have to jump. Did you damage it?
Watch out.
Like this. See?
Ninja. Ta-da.
You need help?
Let me try.
No!
Jump. Didn't work.
Try running then jumping. Okay, now jump.
It don't work.
Here, watch. Here. Don't you have the minecart equipped?
Let me try. Oh my God. Right here, and then...
Got it! Jump! There you go!
Oh.
Okay, let's check what's down over here. Then we'll explore some else. According to this, what's near us? Live crystal detector. Oh, gold. Well, let's put that away. Railroad in your inventory?
What do you mean?
You did take a piece of that rail, didn't you?
Oh, yeah.
So you can put it back, make it easier for you. Hold on, let's see what you got. Falling star. Just jump right into the speed of death one.
This is really empty.
Not empty. Not necessarily. God! Ow!
Ow.
Whoa!
Pardon. Oh, we're just in a big dead end.
Wait, what are you digging?
Ow.
Oh.
Ow.
Enchanted armor. Assist me. How the fuck does this thing work?
I don't know. We have to look it up.
I'm gonna put this away. It looks good, but I'm gonna put it away. At least there's another tome. That's all that matters. I like how we're trying to dig, but we end up doing the exact opposite.
What should we do?
Okay, so basically, we found some things about this area, but...
Should we go back to the house and then just dig straight down until we reach the bottom?
Remember the frozen land you were at?
Yeah.
Let's go there instead.
I got a gold chest up in place. What is this?
It's a sword.
It's a marble blade.
Oh. Right. I gotta put some of this stuff away. A talent? I think a talent would be useful. Hold on. Let me go talk to the guy. It's your guy. What can I use with this? Thunder over desert. Oh. It just makes a... It doesn't make anything good. I'm gonna rid of that. I'm gonna save the gel so we can give you that scroll you need, okay?
We don't need to keep blocks, do we? Because we spawn those in.
We don't. We're not keeping blocks. Okay, this chest, it'll be called... Melee, for melee weapons. Melee. So any melee weapon you have, just put that in there. Range weapon. This will be range weapons. And
all right.
Magic weapons. Okay, we got three more chests for those. Okay, I'm gonna put this book away. It's a good find. I can't use it correctly, but it's a good find. Okay, enchanted armor. I'm coming, Brennan.
There's no one to grab.
Did you check the mirror?
No.
I'm coming.
Do you still see my light pad?
Sadly, I don't. But don't worry, I'll be fine. I'll live. At least my tones are providing somewhat light.
True.
My pet only provides me life support. But I can't complain. It helps! I can't complain, it does help. How far are we till we get to the area?
Kinda far, I think.
Oh, keep those blood. Keep those. Those are good materials. Oh, you need health. There you go.
Go away, go away, go away.
Some more fallen stars. Oh! Oh, go, Tone, go! Oh, I'm actually done blocking these areas. Whoa.
Whoops.
Don't forget you have the umbrella. You know why?
It's a Mary Poppins, y'all.
Never mind. Ah!
almost there.
Oh, you okay?
Rope, please.
Okay, here. Can you see it?
Yeah.
Can you reach it? Yay! I'm so grateful I chose the rod of Discord. I would have been screwed.
Ow. Ow.
Do you rope?
We should be there.
Ah!
Yep, we're here.
Wrong item. Okay, this is...
Ow.
Eater World! Junior! This is not where I want to go. I went out. Please.
Oh my goodness, why do I keep falling into these things?
Use your umbrella! Hold on, I got a rope. I'll get you. Do you see it?
No.
Oh no, what?
I have a way out.
Is there room for two?
I have a way out. I fell down in here before.
Make sure you get rid of those. What on earth? A cursed bunny? Let's get out of here while we're still kicking. to go to is close. Yeah. Oh my word, Brendan, you're really low. Come back. Let me heal you. How you feel?
Good.
If I have an if I had a healing item that I needed, I could heal you a lot more. That's all I got for now. I'm getting rid of these blueberries.
You heard that one, Nighthead. Where do we need to go to?
I'll tell you when we get there. Hold on, I'm coming. What did I just say? I told you they spread the corruption.
I must have done this a long time ago, I'll delete it.
Forget it.
We don't need the corruption spreading, so I can get it.
Alright, just... I'll go on ahead. Just please hurry.
Alright. What the heck?
What did you do?
There's a gigantic snowball.
Oh, both? That's an enemy. That's a mod enemy. Yep! Now I found the location I was looking for!
This video is almost an hour.
My goodness, how time flies.
I wanted to go around.
This is semi what I'm looking for, but this will have to do. Ooh, real track.
Come on. Oh.
I'm gonna take a look around, see what I can find. Oh, you're above me. Hi, Brendan. Come on, this is where we have to go. Follow me.
Minecart ride dirt. I just ran over a swan with my car.
Come back! Yes! Look what I found!
Anything good?
Oh! A life band! That's just what I need!
Ciao. Got it.
Okay. Nicely done! Do you want to collect some of these statues, or no?
Okay.
They wouldn't have any significant stature, I think. Or do they? Do they have some significance?
No.
Careful! Oh, you have the umbrella. aren't you glad I found you that umbrella? And there's our demolitionist.
Well, I'm gonna make him a room now.
Oh, this is fun! What do we make for a guy who loves bombs?
There's still a bunch of bombs in the house.
Oh, very funny, very funny. Oh, another room! Grab the, I need them. I need them to make, a certain armor. I don't have an armory. Do we have any armor equipped?
Oh, we got another band of regeneration.
Okay, you can have this one. You can have this one for the philosopher one. For the philosopher stone. Okay, you can have this. Get the chest. You can get that statue if you like. There you go. Down here. Oh, I landed in water. The Before we fight Skeletron, we're gonna need armor.
Yeah, definitely. Definitely, definitely.
I like how you're using an umbrella, the guy just has a run, and I'm using the umbrella at this point to help me transport to the area here.
Oh, there's a lot of water.
Whoa. Look at my car. Let's see where this leads. Oh, there's Demonite! There's Demonite! Oh! Another house! Piranha! Oh! I found boots! I found you some boots!
Nice. I need them badly.
Here, grab the chest. What else is in there? A keg and a piano. Nah, it'll be so tiny. We could gather here. Buy some of this diamondite. Ah, the painter!
I thought you said,
here, the purple
stuff. Yeah, we don't need it.
What you say?
I thought you said we didn't need, blocks because we automatically spawn it.
Ores, Brandon! It's an ore!
Oh,
not that! This thing! Right there! That'll give you some good armor. There you go. Nice, good boy. Okay. Oh, that's right. You definitely need armor. Okay. Dig some of this. We're gonna have to look up for your throwing armor. But for now, let's just stick with some bases. Okay, let's head back. Oh, shoot!
Whoops.
Wrong button. I'll go on ahead. Ah, I found another one. Right there. Right there. Below us. See that purple stuff?
Below us. No, I got pushed in the water.
By what?
A slum.
You good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Come back here. See that glowing purple stuff? Get it. There you go. Here, let's go. You never realize how much the darkness tells you. Cobbler.
Cobbler? I gotta make him a room.
Ow!
So when we get back, we got stuff to do.
Okay, mine this stuff. What is this? Brennan. Mine. What is it?
Blood.
Guess this will have to do for lead armor. Wait, there's something down there. What up, Brandon?
Watch out.
There's the dynamite. Come over here. Come over here. Jump over here.
Oh, I might hit it. Wait, I'm not even. Let me dig it out.
Jump. Just jump.
There we go.
Okay, grab it. This is tin. Okay. Oh, tin! This will help us. Mine this. Go, boy. Go, 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 go.
This goes on for
me. I'm inspiring you. Hold on. Hey, I found marble!
I need rope.
Hold on. Do you see anything down there?
No.
Found a house. Oh, and a marble chest. Wow! An automatic bat spawner? I kid you not! It actually spawns bats! Okay, hold on. Oh, Brandon!
Yes.
Come to where I am. There's something shiny. Don't tell me. Is that sapphire? Get to where I am. Mine that stuff.
Coming.
Ride the stuff around you. Where the rope is. What is it?
It is sapphire.
Grab it! Grab it! Grab that one as well. Okay, come up here. That's all. Get in. Okay, come on, this way. Watch this.
Ow.
Normal room, right?
Yeah.
Bam. If you step on that thing, it summons a bass. Grab it. What the fuck? What are you?
What the heck?
Well, that's just new.
A rash band of regeneration?
Hold on, let me see. Are you looking in the chest?
No. This. Wait, what did you want me to get?
This chest. Then we'll head home. Oh, this will help me. How do I look? Okay, grab this bat statue.
I can't get it, my inventory's full.
What? Hold on. I can grab it. I have inventory.
Okay. I got it.
Oh, nice. Okay. Okay. Well, that's done and over with. Let's get out of here, okay?
So we need to make them two people in a room.
Hold on, let's take a look at the cobweb. Oh, boots! Come here. He sells shoes!
Really?
Shine shoes.
Oh.
Wizard shoes. That's what I need. Healthy shoes.
So, let me go empty my inventory. My inventory is stacked.
You might want to give her some of this stuff.
Let's see, potions. I got new potions. This. We're not keeping any blocks, so we can get rid of this. Sapphire, amethyst. I have a mithril chainsaw. Oh, I guess that.
Yes, I got one of the materials I wanted. It's survivalist boots. They increase my movement speed and also increase my health and mana regeneration and inspiration. Watch.
Nice. Now I need to move fast because I'm lame.
You still have your shoes. That should help you. Oh, here. Here's the boots.
I'll put those on in a second. I'll get empty all my inventory. What do you want to do with all these statues?
Put them on top. Maybe? I don't know, to be honest.
Take this. What about life quartz?
What?
Life quartz.
Life supports?
Life quartz.
Let me see. Life quartz. Oh, keep them! They're materials. Yep, they create healing. They also create life crystals.
Nice.
Wait a minute, do they craft the item that I need? Let's see. There's a vial.
Oh, a storage room is kind of nicely together.
Hold on. I'm trying to see if it has the item I'm looking for. Cover circle. No. Okay, this thing is made. is for healing. It heals people.
So, where do you want me to place these statues?
Outside in the courtroom. Outside.
Oh yes, my boots. I'm gonna put that on. I'm gonna keep that.
I am so keeping this. I'm gonna keep that.
I think I have So you want the things down here, the statues?
No. Outside. I'll show you. Yeah, I'll show you. Hold on, I'm putting potions away. We also need to give you some armor.
Yeah, we need Wall for the demolition. He likes blowing up things, bombs, like. This. Did we have him and the person that sells shoes?
Ores. Oh, you got amethysts. Nice.
Hold Should on. This?
Wait, not yet.
Should that be? That be? Blowing up, he likes cars, maybe this.
Okay, that looks like magma.
Yeah, it's lava.
No.
What should we do? Something that would be like he likes blowing up stuff.
Give me a minute. I'm trying to what am I doing again?
Blowing up.
Spike bracelet? Mana regeneration band. What do I have? Charm of myths. I need the band of star power.
Maybe something to like a,
creative one in the group, so I'm gonna let him do that. I'm just trying to get some luck done. Oh, the painter's in his room!
Yeah, I know, I saw him in there.
Oh, good, 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 good. Okay, let's see. What am I trying to do again? Oh, right, the stars.
Okay, demolition guy, what kind of table does he want? Do you have anything in mind, or just anything?
Prepare a thing. Detonator. But doesn't have anything wired up to it.
Should we do a meteorite table?
A what?
Meteorite?
No, I get that for the marksman. Do a normal table. You can do normal tables as well. What am I doing again?
I'll do a normal chair too. Chair. I'll give this guy a win. I'll give him
band.
The red. We need something with a demolition. What is the demolition?
Happy, you and I, like diamonds in the sky.
What else should you do, anything?
The thing I just told you.
What's it called?
The detonator.
Alright, and then that Suga, what should we have?
Oh, I can give you can make a shield! We can literally make a shield!
Nice. Good.
Sapphire ring to help you.